So let's try it out on the side of the car. Oh yes, this should be easier. It almost gets right under the Mini. So you know the length of this now, you can see it. It is actually going right underneath the car. And also you can get down the edge of your car as well. So you don't have to try and stretch underneath with the end of a hose or anything. You can just get right under it. And that just cleans everything off. That's a super bit of kit.